Okay, so I have my Copic, some E6000 glue, and some yarn. So that means what I want to do, because this is no longer a Copic marker, you guys. This is a makeshift water brush. So I want to actually decorate it and make it look totally cool and unique so that it matches my personality. So here is my new water brush. It's got, oh wait, a fat tip, and it's got a still drying, a brush tip, and it is so beautiful. Yes, it's so beautiful. I'm so proud of myself. Okay, so yeah, that's about it for today. I'll jump cut to my face so that y'all can hear my overall opinions. Sorry, I stutter a lot of this experience.